Nancy Hamilton and music by Morgan Lewis. So this is an excuse for a song. It's a solo over that Les Paul does very well, because he's the magical guitar player with all the overdubs. The way they make it different is Mary Ford will sing da 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 da. When she repeats it near the end, she does it in half time. So it's somewhere there's music. The band's still going ch-ch-ch-ch. So she makes the lines twice as long, and it fits, so it's very magical. So I want to make you aware that's 1951, recorded in their house. She's singing in the kitchen down the hallway where Les Paul had a microphone that got an echo on her voice. So here's Les Paul and Mary Ford with the magic of Les Paul. 1951, How High the Moon.
E aí?